Okay. Okay. Come here, you. Maybe. Here we go. Let's see if anything's biting. Come on, girl. Thank you.
You need to slow down. You got a real problem, don't you? You lost your sense. What's your problem, huh?
There is no way he would have gone back to Combe of his own volition.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
A couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever.
We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
How are we gonna get enough money for the passage of a whole boat, a captain's discretion, and land enough to keep us all?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock.
I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkertons show, and then, well, we're done.
Now, we need money.
Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their value.
Money, now. Hand it over.
I got this
okay.
One.
Fine, it's yours.
It's your choice. Not mine. Kindly open that gate. Let my acquaintance inside.
All right. Hand over your money now.
All right. There's everything,
I said,
okay?
Open the gate and let my acquaintance.
There's nothing much here.
What?
Of course.
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins, that's it.
Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are you gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen!
Go! Woo-hoo!
Now!
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
Ah. All right,
shoot us some space, boys.
Stop.
Look out on the right. We got some in those alleyways, Arthur.
Stand up on that balcony. We got some rocks on the left.
Arthur, help Lenny out there. Kid, you okay?
The thing's